Hey guys, UltraVioletGaming here, and welcome back to another video, where today we are back on Minecraft. We are on a new server this time. This server is called Minecade, and I'm sorry that I couldn't get a video to you on Wednesday. I was really busy, and I know that's every single one of my excuses ever, but I really was. I had to practice my flute, and I had to exercise. And then I had a whole bunch of stuff going on afterwards, and I could not go onto the computer. So, today, I am bringing you a video one day late. Please do excuse me for being late with this video, because, really, I know it's the same thing every time. I had some stuff going on. I wasn't able to get on the computer, but it's all true. Anyway, enough about that, let's get into it. So, today we are on minecade.com, or I don't know the IP, but it will be in the description for you to check out if you want to come on here. And these guys have done an excellent job, because they've created something really cool. They have created Super Minecraft Maker, which is basically Super Mario Maker, but in Minecraft. Now, I am on MC Maker 1 server, and today we're going to be playing the 100 Steve Challenge. Now, if you do not know what 100 Steve Challenge it is basically exactly like the 100 Mario Challenge, where you have 100 lives, and you have to beat 16 levels. We're going to try and beat all 16 in today's episode. So, let's get right into it. I really like this logo right here. But, complete the levels. Sorry, and I do know that I'm going to be sniffing, but it's going to be a whole lot less. Okay, welcome to the Minecraft Puzzle of Redstone. Redstonia V2. This is hint. The code is 2416. That is a really 2416. Oh, there we go. That's easy redstone. That's all just an end gate right there. Okay, get the log inside the hole with the redstone torch. Okay, so where is it? Ah, it's right here. You flick levers like this. Okay, so the log is right here, so it looks as though we need to power this redstone. Okay, then unpower it. Then push this along here. Unpower it. This here. Unpower it. And this right here. Which is insanely simple. I have no idea why they came up with that, but that's super easy. Okay, wait, what's this? Why is there a bunch of logs here? Nope. Come on. Okay, I'm glitching out. We have to go over there, but how? Oh, well, there's not an edge there. So 2, 4, 6, 1. That's not a hint, but okay. Then we do this, 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 this. Oh wait, we can't do that. And this. Oh. Because that's there. Okay, so that redstone clock is broken. How do we get over to there, though? Am I missing something? Is this like, what is this? Oh, I think I know what we have to do. Oh, you know what we have to do? Just fall off again. Okay, so let's do that really quick. Okay, I know what to do here. So we have to do this, this, then uncover this and uncover this, and we do this, this. I tried making a redstone level just like this. This is supposed to be a redstone clock powering all of those pistons along with, I think, that. But what we need to do here is get up like this and try to jump up just like that. Is that not what we're supposed to do? I'm just gonna skip a level. Sometimes it, sometimes it creates, like, puts the signs there. Purple chef. Oh no, the purple and black blocks are taking the toasters. I must take what I can. Toaster, go toaster. Oh no, purple chip. Oh golly, they're everywhere. Purple chip, I must delete them. Blocks will kill you. Yeah, this is purple chip. With one click of the lever, the blocks will be destroyed. Yay. Purple chip, yay, I defeated the rat. Now I can trim the toasters. Wait. So if you don't know what Purple Chip is, it is, literally a, just a weird character created by exploding TNT. You wake up to a call from the city about your application. You got accepted to be a cop. Then you come across a prison that they sent you to. You, where is the other cops? Narrator. Then he walks into the building. Wanted. Enderman. Wanted. Weird guy. Wanted. Devil. Yep. Anvil. In the chest. Slightly used baton. October 6, 2004. Redstone. Cobwebs. Bones. I'm just gonna take all of this. Do I drop down here? Yeah, I think I dropped down there. Okay. I hear zombies, so I'm gonna... I think it's in there. Yep, it's in there. Read sign before. You, I found them. Wanted. I have to take them out. Well, why are you taking them out? They're already in the prison. It's gonna take all of this. No, can't do that. Our jail cell is open. Oh no. Why is there a lure on handcuffs? Oh no, the jail cell is open. Oh no, there's the devil is in here. Oh no. Anything in the chest? Steak. Yay. Shotgun. Let's put that in there. Yep. Let's put all of this up here. Golden apples. Hulk juice. No. I want this down here, this steak, and right here, and actually let's just move all this down a bit. Yep, there we go. Alright, to do it. Oh, hey, yeah. Oh no, he's dead. Why are we killing them when they're already in jail? I wonder why this is empty. I better go further in the prison. Nothing bad is ever gonna happen. So if you don't know how to do this, this neat little make it look like your torch is being held up, you put an anvil or a trapdoor or a slab in the item frame and then get right up to the edge and place a torch. Just, well, to be continued. Oh, well, I don't care. And that was easy. Thanks for playing. Please like. Part 2 coming soon. Be ready. Bleh. Okay, unspeakable pug. Ninja training. Hi, you're a ninja. Don't wake them up. Shh, climb the walls of the houses. Well, what if I wake them up? What if I want to? There's no money in here. Hello? Hello? Oh, the lights are on. So be quiet. Oh, good, you passed. Next parkour. Are you serious? That was so easy. All you had to do was walk along the bottom. Better place barriers next time. Not the best at parkour, but I'm better than quite a lot of people. The best way to do that is hold shift and just... Wait, what am I doing? I can just jump down. Good, now the last is swimming. Do you see the problem here? There's blocks on the side of the swim pool that you want me to swim in. There's a problem there. How would you take a part two off of this? I don't want a part two. Seriously, people, make good levels, please. Okay, hard parkour, but short. This is not... Can you explain to me your definition of hard, please? I mean, seriously. Okay, test Minecraft. Oh, jeez, it's laggy. Hey, greetings, Minecraft map. Bill Gates, if I can get 10 likes, I will do more redstone parkour. Hey, greetings, Minecraft map. Wait, no. So it's this one. You didn't tell me a question. So, well done. Well, you didn't give a question. Any green thing, emerald? No, yeah. One pass, well done. Labyrinth. Are you kidding me? That was so easy. Why are these maps all so easy? I mean, seriously. Like, come on, people. I mean, I can't climb up a ladder, but I can do that. Dropper. Really? Oh, well, I made it. I totally didn't cheat. Why isn't the sensitivity so high? Anyway, here we go. Nope. I wonder what that actually would give me. Oh, yay! Hey, why are you giving me on? Okay, there's some... Is that... I don't know what language that is. For a second there, I thought it was Greek, but it's not Greek. Okay, we are on level 5. No, level 6. And we're already 14 minutes into this. I think... 100 Steve Challenge. Super Mob Battles 1. Supplies. Thanks. No. Want that iron sword. Yeah. There we go. Anything in there? No. Really? Okay. Mini boss. for its army. Let me just... Ooh, yay! Some sort of this to do. 6.5 attack damage. That's going to be better. Let me just quickly take this off and put all of that into your... What's in here? Healing potion of healing, yay! And I can use it. Hurt them. Okay. Don't mind the pigmen. Nope. Thanks for playing. Part 2 coming soon. I don't want a part 2. Why? Okay. One sniffle neck more and easiest parkour level. Well, I failed the easiest parkour level. Hang on. Because I thought I could just go on the ground, but no. Yay, it is the easiest parkour level. Thank you. Thank you. Quick level. We are now on level 8. So, there's a lot of Bowser's is back. Take a look at your grammar there. Things to kill Bowser. Really? Once you kill Bowser, I will try. Thank you. See, but why can't I just... Oh, I see. It's a piston door, and his mouth is probably gonna open. Okay. Well, same a bit higher. No, a bit lower. Got him. Well. Yay. Can I get to the end? Yay. Diamonds. I like that. That's literally just a hole. Why is there just a hole there? Anyway, plane perish. What was that? Why did the plane shake? I better go take check it out. It's probably turbulence, idiot. Can't believe I was in the bathroom when this happened. Oh no, there's fire here. Oh no, I'm dying. No. No. Oh no. Is there anything in here? No. Probably shouldn't have gone in that fire. Wow. Why is the... It's probably because of all of the fire. The game is lagging all of a sudden. Oh, okay. The captain must have escaped. That's good. You see? Man. I'm so sad that I was in the bathroom when this happened. I mean, really, come on. I think I see the captain through there, but I could be wrong. But it looks like some deer fell from the plane. Why is there a bunch of diamonds on a plane? Why is there a bunch of diamond armor on a plane? Seriously. No. Zombie pile legs. Spell wrong. It's the lag, I tell you. Wait, did I even need to do that? I didn't even need to kill him. Why did he give me notch apples? Okay, level's completed. 9, we are on level 10, that means. Mom says go to shop, wow. We're outside for Halloween. Bye. Let's know each other. Mom, buy things in the book. Oh man, it's big. You need to go to sleep. You can only sleep at night. Okay. Wow. This is a nice, horrible pathway with horrible grass. Oh man, no, I gotta buy stuff from the shop and I can just go right out. Why is there parkour here? Why does my mom want me to go to the shop and then have me parkour? Did it. Easiest level ever. Dang, can I just jump off? No, I cannot. Okay, so. Blah blah blah, a bunch of Spanish stuff I don't know. I'm just gonna hope that I can do all of this without... Oh, I think it's like... I won the casino or something. I'm not sure. Why is there so many parkour levels? I'm at 20 minutes here. I'm gonna have to wrap it up soon. I mean, it shouldn't take too long. Maximum of 30 minutes. And I can just jump from here? No, I can't. Whoa, jeez. Laggy much? Okay. Let's just zip on right through here. Yep. Weebity. Wow. Use droppers and dispensers to equip players. Okay. I might do an episode where I make a level on this. I actually think I already have a level. Come on. Come on. There we go. Wee. 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 Oh no. There's a boss here. Oh no. Let me just quickly take dad out and dad out. And put on this for the strength. So I can just... I'm trying to get as many crit hits as I can. That's one of the horrible things about this, is you can just punch him above the fence. Because, I mean, what's the purpose of putting a fence on? Continue. Hi, I'm the same person who made Prison Mission and Knight's Quest. I got a ton of likes, a ton of... Now let's get to the level, blah, blah, blah. Pokemon Adventure in Hoenn. Oh, man. Oh, I actually need a weapon. Vine Whip. I'm just gonna take all this. Ember. And then tackle. No, this. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that. And I missed a healing pot. Okay. Which one does more? This does 8. This does 7.5. And tackle does the least. Seems fitting. Really? You know, I could have just... Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I could just throw healing. Why am I killing the Pokemon instead of catching them? Oh, no. It's an Enderman. Catch. Psychic, 9 attack damage. There we go. Oh my gosh, why are there shoulders in here? They're not onyxes. How am I taking you? You're evolving. And... Part 2 will come out soon. I don't want part 2. Okay. Oh wow. Good, skeleton simulator. Huh. Oh, I gotta shoot that. I see. There we go. Let me just shoot the noob with the dead bush. I know that I'm gonna have to kill him, so let me just do that right now. And there's somebody all the way over there. Okay. Got out. Practice. Blah, 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 blah. It's a TNT cannon. Oh no. Let me do that. That was loud. Oh no. I should not have done that. Let me just. Kill him real quick. There we go. Alright. There's one single block left right there. More! Okay. I'm just gonna quickly flip this and. Okay, this is really loud. I'm gonna turn my volume down on my. Okay, wait, I've got a melee weapon. Haha, you killed your own kind, idiot. Oh, man. That was so cool, man. Okay, level 14. Three more to go. Welcome to Superhero. First green rapid name for your hero. I don't really care. Next. Blitter. Practice. Blitter. Drop the cap the villain drops here. No, not restart level. No. Lose a life. I don't care that I lose a life. Oh no. Okay, no. Leia. Oh, is this. Did that just show up? No, good, it didn't. Oh man. No, this is just like a really calm level compared to the last one. Right, is it? I can't run through the whole speed up this. Okay, level 15, two more to go. Create a stick man. Oh, okay, I don't think I need to do that, but. Let me just come all the way over here and beat the level really quick. Beat it. Yep. One more to go. More Spanish. Oh, this is the same guy. Oh no. Oh, really? Parkour. What is it with parkour? Really? Wait, can I just skip all of this? No, I can't. Good. Good, finally. A good level. I need to find the button, don't I? Oh no, there's a trapdoor right here. The lever. And I can't just go up through there. Alright. Whoop. Yep. Here we go. Finally, why all pink? Why is this? Does this have silk touch? I mean, seriously, let's go through here. Nope. Don't have to. Yay! 16th level. I just dropped something. Anyway, Steve level clear. Challenge completed. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this 100 Steve challenge, it's not really that much of a challenge. It is with Mario Maker, but it is not with Minecraft Maker. But if you do want to play on this, check out the description. The IP will be down there. And I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.